prepared for this.
For Jack, yeah.
So make sure you get your raffle tickets. If you don't have any, ask your server, because we will be doing the drawing about 3 songs into the second set. So not long, so it's worth sticking around for, because there is some very cool stuff to give away. And let's face it, Atosha just loves being up on the stage too, so you've got to give her the opportunity.
Now, as you can see in back of our banner here, we're playing feel-good music, we're playing feel-good country and rock and roll, 60s to today. This one is by a punk band, actually, called Radio.